Filmmaker David Dhawan says the remake of Coolie number 1 is a new film and will explore new zones. Varun Dhawan will be stepping into the shoes of veteran Govinda, who featured in 1995 film, which was directed by his father David. David is on board to helm the film. Actress Sara Ali Khan will be filling in for Karisma Kapoor from the original. Produced by Vasu Bhagnani, the remake will release on 1st May next year. After re-watching the original, I started working on the script. For 6 months, I wondered if I should make it or not. Finally, I decided to adapt it. It's actually a new film. I have worked on it for almost a year with the original writer Rumi Jaffrey on the screenplay and Farhad Samji on the dialogue, David said in a statement. David's Coolie No. 1 released on 30th June 1995. Analyst Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.